Hello, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. As I explained in the last video, this is a roguelite top-down shooter, sort of a bullet hell type thing. Reminds me of The Binding of Isaac mixed with Nuclear Throne. And, today we are going to be playing as... Let's see here. Let's do the Hunter. Hunter's got a sweet corgi-looking thing. And, this should be pretty interesting wait. I don't know if this was open before. And we have these hegemony credits. So, might as well. Thank you for the assistance. The acquisitions department is once again operational. Ew. Hey, thanks for getting us out of that cell. You're welcome. It's the Gungeon acquisitions department. You can donate credits, and we'll order new guns. Okay. Neat. I could get a carbine for 3. Gamma ray for 2. Heart bottle for 2. Tommy gun, RPG, and rocket-powered bullets. Let's get the gamma ray and the Thompson. Sounds good. And yeah, let's get started on another run. Come on, little bullet. You can do it. Get in the cylinder. You didn't, but okay. So, as the hunter, it looks like we start with a crossbow and the rusty sidearm. Well, that's the wrong button. Along with... Okay, gamma ray and Thompson. Cool. Along with... Junior 2. The dog that finds items whenever the room gets cleared. Apparently not a combat-oriented dog, but that's okay. He didn't really look like a combat-oriented dog. I'm gonna actually check the audio again. Yeah, it's fine. Cool. Let's get started. I don't know if I like this gun. We'll find out. We'll see how it goes. Sort of rolled into a blast there. Table flipping still works. And, book no. Don't throw that N at me. And you're dead. That was it? Okay. Dog, find me some stuff. You bullets gotta go. Fireplace, maybe? Dog, you still haven't found me any treasures. Is this a lever? That dropped a chandelier, okay. Can I, like, something? This fireplace? There's probably, like, a secret behind it. Like a rotating fireplace, maybe? Sort of like a revolving... bookshelf? No. Is it just me, or does this place seem like it could have something like that? Sorry, shot shells, you gotta go. Seriously, you killed me last time. Actually, I sort of killed myself last time. As it turns out, I ended up shooting the, TNT detonator, which dropped a rock on me. That rock propelled me into the shotgun projectiles. So, yeah, spatial awareness is apparently key to winning this game. Something that I clearly did not possess at the moment. And, yeah. I just want to see if we get further than we did last time. I sort of want there to be, like, 6 floors. Since they're all called chambers, and we sort of have this revolver-looking, teleporting area. That's a chest out of nowhere. But I'll take it and get this blunderbuss, okay. Yeah. Probably a good gun. Is that a sawed-off shotgun? It is, and this is an ammo belt. Huh. Well, we're probably gonna want to pick up the ammo belt if we can. As fun as the sawed-off would be, I already have a blunderbuss, which is a far superior shotgun type device, I'm assuming. So, yeah, let's try to see if we can get that. Die. Oh, it charges? Yeah, hold on. Used mostly by farmers who seek to defend their farms from hungry giants. The blunderbuss holds a charge. Defend sly dragons. Okay, so that's cool. So it's sort of a charge shot. I like cleared that whole room with one shot. That was something else. Yeah, come fast. Oh, you didn't all die. I wonder how the crossbow is. Accurate. Shoots pretty quick. And I got a heart, full health, guys. It's like I didn't even get hit, but it's almost like nothing was lost but my pride, so. You know, let's open her up. Got a map. Table Tech Rage, Flips of Fury. What do you do? Ancient technique. Increases damage when I flip tables. Okay. Okay, that sounds fantastic. You actually get table flip induced rage. That is quite good. Let's go back to here. What does it do? Oh! Yeah, that's cool. Okay. So it's really time. That's the boss. We're not fighting you yet. We're exploring the floor like civilized people. Shotgun, please. Back up, slime. I don't want to hurt you, but I hurt you. So, there's that. Knight. Eat blunderbuss. Eat the blunderbuss. Everybody eats the blunderbuss. Keep eating the blunderbuss. Die. Okay. That is a good weapon. It'll probably help to reload it. In case of future engagements. Not the marital kind. Test out this increased table flip damage. Did I one-shot him, or is that still a two-shot? Oh, that's cool. The guy with the bandana has, like, a Uzi. Sort of Rambo-esque bandana. It's pretty sweet. What's in here? Dudes. Some bullet bros. Pretty cool. I can't be asked. Another chest. Let's go back to the shop. Buy this ammo belt. Capacity up. Yep. Cool. Just what I thought. And yeah, screw you, sawed off. I have a. It added 20 shots to. Okay, that's really cool. It added 20 more shots to the heavy hitters. Let's go fight this boss. If it's anything like that bird that I fought in the first thing. Hopefully, I can beat him. Okay, you're new. In the lead throne, the bullet king. I can't tell what's good against this guy. Ow. Please. The crossbow, probably, right? Stop hitting me. Stop it. Did he just throw a Molotov at me? Assassinate the... Yeah. Guy, you gotta calm down, okay? I don't like you. But I don't really have an overpowered weapon like I did last time. Where's my Moonraker? That's a Molotov. Ow. Please don't kill me. I don't want to end my run so soon. Please. Die, die, die. Come on now. Ow. Okay, yeah, use blanks. You are really nasty. I do not like you as a first boss. You should be like a second floor boss. Okay, you're dead. I lived, surprisingly enough. Can I sit on, like, your iron throne? I feel like a glorious king. What's this? Glacier, refill your trays. Is this like an ice cube launching gun? Well, since we didn't get a key, I guess we might as well head back here and pop open the chest. Dog, I wish you supplied me with a key. Maybe junk will come in handy. I doubt it, but hey. Who's to doubt the power of junk? Oh, this is a full heart. Do we have any other health pickups? No? Okay. Let's go on to floor 2. See what else is in store for us. Because apparently I, almost got killed by the first floor boss. That's something else. Sort of the mega fatty of early bosses. Well, now he's definitely not DeLarry Jr. of early bosses. Mega Fatty's not really a early boss unless you're playing in greed mode, in which case you could spawn on the first floor. Yeah, no, these are two very different games, it turns out. Oh god, please, no. Glacier, go. Glacier, go. Oh, it slows them? That will be fun to use on bosses. But I'm thinking we roll it with the blunderbuss for room clearing. It's your lucky day, mister. Don't leave me. You don't know me. There. Snipers. 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 No. Ghosts! Please. I don't want to die. Not like this. Crossbow is actually really good. I'm gonna use the crossbow. For now on. But, yeah, let's visit the shop over here and see what's in store. This looks amazing. A wind-up gun. 42. Definitely gonna pick that up. Okay, crossbow is a one-shot. That is very handy. Ammo, maybe? Ammo, cool. and it refilled my crossbow. Okay. I'm fine with that. Can I one-shot you with my rage? Or, you know... No. What's up with your, little arrow? I don't like that. I like... You brought this on yourselves when you fought me! Now you'll face the power of table flip rage. That was a little close. Well-timed shot, if I do say so myself, aside from my other abysmal accuracy. This is locked. Let's go around this way. Let's see what's up. This is a very nice gun. I'll give it that. As, you know, medieval looking as it looks, it gets the job done well. And that's all I... All I need. Yeah, no. Sorry, boss, we are not fighting you yet. As thrilling as that would be, I do not feel like, you know, fighting a boss with only 1.5 hearts. Especially after the first floor one kicked my ass. You're quick. Now you're dead. And random fire. Can you go away? I want to go through that door. Please. Can I, like, shoot some ice at you? Cool you down. You know what? That works in my mind. Nothing will steer me otherwise aside from, like, a comment saying I'm wrong. Boom. I might have just found the combo of the century. Let's open you up and get a... amulet? Uranium amulet. Well, this can't be, good to wear around my neck. Blanks have a chance to poison enemies. Cool. I have a depleted uranium bullet around my neck. This can't go wrong. Let's go pick up that wind-up gun. Gun will get you out of a jam. Charge it. Does it have a charge attack? Decreases in damage output as the clip empties. Oh, that's interesting. So the more you shoot it, the less damage it does. This will probably be a good room clearing weapon. Gonna have to test it out. Cause you know, it's not proven unless it's a battle tested. That shot ricochet, or is that just me? Please die. You know, I'm liking the pilot a bit more. It might just because I'm not playing as well today. But, hey, you know? Poor play does a number on you. It really does. So, yeah, we're about to die. That is not good at all. This might be a two-run run if that's the case. Please get away. I don't like you. I need you to die. Corky, help me. Health? Anywhere? No? Yeah, let's go this way. Shrine. Can I, like, pray? And, like, you know, do nothing, apparently. Can I bust these open? The altars? The crypts? The tombs? Yeah, that's a word. Apparently not. Yeah. I wonder if this has secret rooms like Isaac does. That would be, very helpful. Like, you know, a secret room with, like, health in it. Maybe? Oh, this looks fun. Okay. I hope I'm not risking my life without reason here. Please die. Blunderbuss, your room clearing potential is godlike. Your single enemy engagement potential is not. You would think that a gun that I can load with literal rocks would, thank you, Corgi, would do a bit more damage. But it appears not. Let's go back to the crossbow because I just feel safe using it. At least considerably safer. Which, yeah, it appears it is the better of the weapons. Yeah, that was all the rooms. Yeah, let's just go fight the boss and hope it's something I can handle. Gonna bring out the glacier though. Get that nice slow effect on. Medusa? A cursed gun witch, the Gorgon. Okay, that's pretty funny. But I'm sorry, Medusa. That's probably poison. This game has a nice poison meter. I should be dead. Please die. Medusa, I'm firing ice cubes at you. You may be able to turn men to stone, but I could freeze you with my ultimate ice attack. Okay, I have one more blank. Look away. I'm just afraid that she might be able to, like, freeze me. Oh. Well, you know, that's a shame. That is, in fact, a real shame. I lasted 18 minutes. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. I'm feeling better about this next one. Come on, come on. Bullet, hop in the cylinder. There you go. Right in the chamber. Chamber one. Yep. This time, let's not get our asses kicked in the very beginning by the first floor boss. That would be helpful. Die, shot shells. Please. Wizard. You're dead. Looks like some more wizardry going on down here. Harry Potter, please. I didn't ask for this. Okay. Let's go to the next room, which is populated by AK-wielding pistol rounds, which is... And Uzi-wielding... No, Thompson-wielding ghosts. I thought I understood what was going on with the bullet theming in the beginning, but now I just don't. You are not an AK round, good sir. Do not fire at me like you believe you are. Sorry, pistol guy. Armor! Okay. Maybe this'll help me in my, Uzis, please. Rambo Uzi, why? You're dead. It's all my fault. Looks like a fairly clear room, aside from the enemies. It's probably best not to get cornered in this game. And I don't want to ever fight the Gorgon again. I was outgunned by her dual weld Uzis. It was something else, really. And a full heart. Wow. this game is just being really nice to me. Oh, is that the, bird guy that I fought in the beginning? The first playthrough? The, Gatling Gull? That's a picture of him. That's sort of cool. Big. Empty room. That doesn't make sense. I am yet to come upon an empty room. What's this? Can I, like... I was hoping it would be, like, pressure sensitive and, you know, like, open a secret passageway, but... apparently it isn't, so... onward. I'm safe behind my table. For bullets don't pass through tables. Remember that. If you're ever in a firefight, you could be saved by a 2x4. Science right there. But hey, I won't argue with this game. It's a fun game. I really enjoy it. Aside from how atrocious I am at it. Yeah, let's not stand under the chandeliers, because they can fall. That bat launched like a missile at me. That was highly uncalled for. Big chest. What's this? Shock rounds. Electrified.
So I'm guessing they are, electric bullets?
Links bullets together with chain lightning. That is sweet. Okay, so, I'm probably overpowered now. And I am 100% okay with that. As long as it helps me get further into this game, I'm fine with it. Okay, so... the bullets are linked together, but... the actual... can I, like, shoot one over here and one over here and... like, around them and... yes, I can. That's cool. That brings in, like, a whole new mindset of where you're shooting, but that is cool. I could, like, make a net. We haven't visited our shop yet, so let's do that. Before we fight the boss. Wow. I feel powerful this run. It's sort of like getting, like, brimstone in Isaac. It's... hopefully it's like that. No, guaranteed pretty far, if not a win. Ow. How'd I do that before? You know what, maybe I'll just shoot them and instead of trying to focus getting it like around them like that. Like, actually I'll do it again. You know what, screw that. I'm trying to play it too cute and it's not working. Come on, buddy. You're dead. Doug? Thanks for the key, but I can't really do anything with that ammo right now. What are you? Everyone's favorite.
Sort of looks like a little machine pistol? Scorpion-esque? Maybe?
Gungeonologists have debated what is truly the worst gun in the gungeon. More gungeoners have perished from clubs in their inventory than any other gun coincidence. We're gonna use it. You are godlike. That is a slow reload, though. But that sheer amount of spray that you can get down is immense. Maybe that's why all the Gungeoneers die with it. It's just too much to handle. I'm actually really liking it. Let's open this guy up. Get a flare gun looking thing. Oh, it is a flare gun. Okay. Didn't I have ammo here? Thanks for the ammo, Flunky. RR. I hate you. You stole my ammo when I wasn't looking. Okay, but, let's go here, grab our health, and, why didn't he steal the health, though? And let's get on with the boss with my apparently bad gun. Okay, we could fight you. I've done this before. Come on, Gatling Gull. Just trembling with anticipation. Because I think I could beat this guy. I did, like, no damage. Please die. Stop shooting missiles at me and die. Let's hide behind the bookshelves. Yet another great place to hide during a firefight. This gun sucks, actually. We're using the crossbow. Actually, let's just use the rusty sidearm. Yeah, that's a lot better. Maybe that, machine pistol looking thing actually was bad. The game wasn't lying to me. Which, you know, I'll accept. Please die. I don't have my moon scraper with me this time, so it's, you know, a little hard on the body. I think I understand your attack patterns, though. Now that I've, experienced them a bit more. I say that as I dodge into a bullet, but hey, this is literally my third run now. I'm outrunning bullets. This is, today was a good day. Gatling Gull, meet your maker. That could have gone better had I, used the, decent gun first. What are you? Are you like a pipe? Gungeon Pepper, the heat is on. I mistook a hot pepper for a tobacco pipe. Passive. Deals damage to nearby enemies. Cool. So if people get too close, they get maced, essentially. That's pretty cool. Not actually being maced, that's actually quite painful, I'd assume. You develop pepper spray for a reason, you know? Come on. Load up. And chamber 2, let's not die here this time. Like scrubs. You're dead. Fear my lightning pistol. It's like I'm playing Borderlands all over again. About a good old Malawan pistol. Boom, boom, boom. Game over. At least in the early game. Table flip. Oh, I don't have the God tier table flip where I get bonus damage anymore. That's upsetting. But hey. It happens, you know? You're not always gonna have that God tier run. I got pranked by my SMG. So that was pretty cool of it. wonder if there's, like, accuracy buffs and stuff, too, because, you know, I'm actually not a fan of pointing where I want to shoot and the bullet not going there all the time. But, you know, it sort of does add to the... What are you? Die? Okay, you're dead. But your projectiles remain! Okay. I don't like that guy. I don't know why, but I don't like him. Protect me from... Oh, there's multiple. Please. I'm just a poor boy. Don't kill me. Mama just killed a bullet. Put a gun right up to his head. Pulled the trigger, now he's dead. Mama. Ooh. Yep. No. I don't like you. I don't want you here. At least I have, like, a big room to deal with you. Get away. Okay. Shop. Have a good gun for me that isn't a trash tier gun. Phoenix. Or Snowballer. You know what? Phoenix sounds fun. Sounds like a fire pistol. Reborn in flame. The muzzle flare from this fiery handgun can ignite enemies. Turn enemies to dust. Famously wielded by two-shot Arius. Arius? On her final gungeon attempt. Cool. So, you know, instead of going practical and getting full health, I decided we test out more weapons because... That's sweet. He's using a very hot load in this gun. It's fireballing this much. Phew. I like this gun. It's cool. All of them have really nice animations, and this one's probably my favorite so far. What are you? Helix, splice and dice. Okay. You're gonna be my boss weapon. Phoenix, you're gonna be my room clearing weapon. I am reborn in the ashes. Did I die? Okay, me, remember, dodge the shots. Here we go. Okay, well, that was the two runs. I hope you enjoyed my subpar play, and hope to see you guys next time. Where hopefully I, play a bit better with a different character. We're gonna be playing the Marine next time, so, you know, expect some John Cena. Am I right? Hey! Shout out to John Cena in the Marine. But, anyways, yeah. If you liked the video, leave a like. I don't know how you could like that poor of play. Hopefully my, subpar commentary, you know, brought it up for you a little self-deprecating. But anyways, yeah, if you want more of this, leave a like, as I said before, and subscribe if you want ease of access to the channel, you know? It's a fun thing to do. Anyways, this is Brett, signing off.